Hello everyone, it's Friday. We snuck away from work because there was a potential blizzard happening back at home, and we took the day off of work and snuck up to the tiny house for the weekend, so we get a 3-day weekend up here. We brought a little visitor with me.
Hi, I'm Adam. I'm going to be helping put the wood on the back wall behind the sink and the one at the end.
That's right. We're going to take on... We picked up some wood. We got it at Menards on a clearance sale. It's pretty cool looking stuff. It's actually flooring, and we're going to apply it to the end of this wall, and it'll change it, give it a little bit of a accent wall, and then at the end of the tiny house, we'll have another accent wall, and I think it's going to look pretty interesting on the wall. We've never tried to hang flooring on the wall, but, you know, it's just wall covering. I think it's going to look pretty neat. When we're done, it has kind of a distressed, aged look, which is kind of what we're going for, because we're going to be putting so much tongue and groove up in the tiny house that I think it's going to look really nice having a couple walls that are change away from that. So what do you think, Adam? We going to get started?
Sure.
All right. Hope you enjoy the video. Material, you cut from the back side so you don't scar the front side, so you don't scar the finish. So we're just gonna cut our first three pieces and then we'll bring them in and fit them up. Adam.
That's perfect.
So what did you think?
I think that worked great.
Did you pick that wood?
Yeah.
It was one you picked, wasn't it? Well, we kind of picked it together.
Yeah.
I said I liked it, and then you said, yeah, that's really nice, and we went with it.
I kind of wanted the dark one.
It would have been too dark, though.
To go with this.
This was good. Good choice.